Working on this flying dino game using MIT App Inventor. You can see this is our first screen, okay, of our game, and you'll see here let's play button also. So once you click on this button, the game will start. So here's some sound and up and down all the buttons. Let me show you the main screen of this game. So let's click on let's play button and you'll see one dino. Let me just turn off the sound. Click on sound button to turn off the sound. Okay, so let's make it down. And if you just touch, you see the game over. Let's play again. So this is the overall game that I have created using the MIT App Inventor. This is really amazing. There you can add the scores option. You can do a lot more thing in this game. So this is just a first demo of this game. I'm trying to improve this game more. I'm gonna show you one more thing here. As you can see here, this is the right now is the night time. Okay, so after some seconds you will see here the daytime also, but you need to survive. Okay, so let's survive. So let's try this. Okay, I'm gonna show you the daytime also of this game. Oh, go down, go down, go down, and let's see where is. Okay, go up, go up, go up, go up. Shit. So let's try to survive. Okay, so here we are. Let's go to the down. I hope there's no. Okay, let's wait. Oh, it's in down. Oh, see, now you can see here, this is the daytime. We are here. See, this is the daytime of our game. We have two times, it's like a night time and the daytime. Sound off and it's game over. Okay, so this is the overall game that I have created using the MIT App Inventor. So I'm gonna show you how you can create this game using MIT App Inventor. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.